Dr. Chike Akunleyi, the widower of the late Professor Dora Akunleyi, has been shot dead by unknown gunmen. A family source confirmed to Sahara Reporters that Chike Akunleyi was shot on Tuesday night near Onitsha, the commercial hub of Anambra State. He went for his late wife's memorial lecture in Onitsha and was going back to Enugu. That was when the thing happened. He was shot dead by gunmen. I don't know how it happened, the source said. Chike's brother, Cyril, in an Instagram post on Wednesday, said, "IPOP killed my senior brother. Why?" Husband of Dora Akunleyi is dead. IPOP, why? On Tuesday. He later deleted the post. His wife, a former director general of the National Agency for Food and Drug Administration and Control, NAFDAC, died in an Indian hospital on June 7, 2014, at the age of 57, after a prolonged ailment. She was the DG of NAFDAC from 2001 to 2008. Chike and his late wife had 6 children. After the death of his wife, Chike described her as an elephant who loved her country even during her travels. Her love for Nigeria was phenomenal and beyond words. Even in her last days, when she was very ill, she insisted that she would serve the country with her last breath. She wanted a home called Nigeria, where citizens could live and enjoy. He had said, "What is your thought about this? What is your own reaction to this present situation of things?" According to what we've just heard, Dr. Chike Akunleyi, the widower of the late Professor Dora Akunleyi, has been shot dead by gunmen. And according to a family source who confirmed to Sahara Reporters that Chike Akunleyi was shot on Tuesday night near Onitsha, the commercial hub of Anambra State. Looking at the present situation of things now, the late Nigerian's ex-information minister, Dora Akunleyi's husband, Chike, has been shot dead. And according to what we've just heard, Chike's brother posted on his Instagram page on Wednesday saying that IPOP killed his senior brother. Why? Why did IPOP kill my senior brother? That is what he said. Do you think IPOP could be responsible for this attack? It's obvious that the incident happened in the Southeast state. But does that really mean that it is IPOP that have, you know, caused this incident? Do you think IPOP are the brain behind this attack? Who would like you to drop your thoughts on this? Who would like you to share your own reaction with us on this present, you know, situation? But before we go, let's see people's reactions and know their thoughts about this. Let's see what people have felt concerning the present situation of things in Nigeria. Frank Abba reacted to this and said, "There is no time in Nigeria history that there is this kind of reckless killing except during the Civil War. This is what bad leadership can cause. May God preserve those who never supported this evil." What is your thought about this? We have heard what Frank Abba have said, that all these things happening in Nigeria is as a result of the bad leaders we have in this country. What is your reaction to this? Do you think it is as a result of the bad leaders we have in this country? That is why we are suffering, you know, in the hands of these, you know, unknown gunmen. But the question now is, who are those who have perpetrated this evil? Some people have said it is IPOP at work. According to Bashir Adam, he said IPOP is at work. Biafran Python also said it is the killer headsmen that are responsible, and it is only Biafra that can save us. Free Nnamdi Kanu now. So, How do you think we can get the real perpetrators of this evil? Some are saying it is IPOB, while some are saying it is the killer headsmen that are responsible for this. What is your thought about this? What is your own reaction to this present situation? Wasaka Emeka also reacted and said, "Only Biafra can save us. One Nigeria is a dead trap. Look at how they waste this man. Only God and Biafra can save us." We have been hearing "only Biafra can save us" from different people as they are reacting to this present situation. It shows that if it should be only Biafra that can save us from this present situation, and Nnamdi Kanu have said is looking forward to actualize Biafra through IPOB, then IPOB should not be found in this kind of situation. They should not be the one to have caused, you know, this man's death. So, looking at this present situation, would you say IPOB is responsible for this death? You know, it's just unfortunate that this kind of thing is happening in Nigeria. And we hope that all these things doesn't continue, because all these incessant killings in Nigeria is causing so many things to happen in this country. In recent time, we have heard about some people saying they are leaving this country. And it has, you know, it has become a viral thing on the social media where you see people writing "Jackpa from Nigeria," different kind of people living in Nigeria, and, you know, posting their videos of going out of this country, not because of anything, not because they want to, but because the country has not improved. Insecurity is eating up, poverty is eating up, unemployment is ravaging among the youth, and you expect these people to remain in Nigeria? What is your thoughts about this? We would like you to share your own point of view with us on this spending development. We would like you to share your thoughts with us via the comment section. Chris Ime reacted and said, "It's just unfortunate such a thing is happening in this country. Hardly will good news come out from Nigeria. Only God and Biafra can help us." What is your thoughts about this? Series of things have been said. A man shot dead in Anambra where he went to receive an award. May his soul rest in peace. That is what people have been saying. We would like you to share your thoughts with us on this. Don't forget that late Nigeria's ex-information minister, Dora Akuli's husband, has been shot dead, and there have been some controversies on who probably has caused his death. Some are saying it is the unknown gunman. Some are saying it is the Fulani headsman. Some are saying it is the bandit or the criminals that has been causing different havoc in this country. While some are saying it is IPOB, that it is the IPOB members that have caused, you know, his death. We would like you to share your thoughts with us on this. Who do you think probably have caused the death of this man? Do you think IPOB are responsible, or do you think probably unknown gunmen are the one responsible for his death? We would like you to drop your thoughts via the comment section on this that has been said. Thank you guys for listening. Do subscribe to this channel if you have not, and I will see you on the other news. Bye for now.